Another way to cut chives is just to use your scissors. Make sure you freeze any of them that you're not going to use right away. I like to freeze them in ice cubes.